nice stuff all over your. Alright,
what's going on, you guys? PoorManGames back with some more Spider-Man Miles Morales.
Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. The pics I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Dust set on a Venus. We ran off with diamonds. The media mislead us. The true wealth is knowledge. They gon' try to
hold you down, but we. Wow, I like how he moves. It's pretty cool.
They gon' try to do the sound, but just know that you got that power in your soul.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
There you go now, you Spider-Man.
Congratulations, and welcome to your very first super suit.
Oh, nice.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
What suits do we have so far? Sportswear suit. Get great responsibility suit. Spider training suit. That's cool. Into the Spider-Verse! Ew! Should we equip that? In a track suit. Now, the thing with this is he's 8-bit. His mod appear into their Spider-Verse to adjust combat sound effect as they appear on a different Earth. We won't put that on right now.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Wow, make him look so different. Yeah, I'll show you the what's it called? The suit mod.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me.
Yeah, you see. So he's like 8-bit. So his frame rate, it's lower than the actual game.
Said his suits to autoplay Jameson's show. Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the DanaCast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference.
It just looks so weird.
Today's topic? Oh, you know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast.
Okay, let's put it back. To this, and then to this. Oops, can't afford it. It's quick, right?
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Challenge.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! right parts, but I can make it portable.
See, in the original game, these are just upgrades, but now you just have them automatically. Let's do it. Boom.
Headhunting airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. Land.
Yeah, they went straight to the point with this. Oh, stuck up there, guys.
Simulating. Web status.
Actually, you take this!
Oh, that's cool.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
That's new. Ground move.
Four guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some free form practice. Use air combat and disarming to eliminate these enemies. Initiative. Pretty good, Spider Bud.
That one felt good.
Oh, cool.
And that's the bingo.
Screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell.
Oh.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out and grab the tech gear. Gonna make big zombies so
far. Just so you know...
Oops.
This is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Wait, they're not on my side.
How are these guys see-through?
How do you know this is Miles, a different Spider-Man?
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth. Swinging and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Okay, so we got challenges here we can do. Okay, I'll do it off stream.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
Think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity?
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about venom power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Yeah, so you do these moves to help get your focus meter, which is that bar in the left-hand corner right there. So you can use your finisher moves faster.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people
Dang.
About this podcast.
Whoa, it's cool combos.
We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay.
Oh, there's ray tracing. So the ray tracing is like reflections on the grounds. You can
Hi
see
there.
Like.
I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
What?
Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power.
See reflections in his eyes right there.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years.
Dang.
Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon, we're here for you.
What was that? No sign of anybody. They broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something. Huh. They did a search for new food.
It's like servers.
What
was this? Oh, it's Wreck-It Ralph. What is this?
Man, this night would just not quit.
Alright, so now... we'll do that.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked.
I want to get that guy, yep.
Right. Venom's a good name.
Do that to them so they can stay on the ground.
Stay down, Spider-Man!
Oh, dang.
You're weak.
Yeah, I don't condone punching women, but hey, I guess if they're bad guys. Where am I? Saying yeah, so ray tracing, it's the reflections basically. That's what this next generation of consoles has been, you know, showing off. Oh, it's cheap how they can keep on bringing new weapons.
Okay, I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
We're moving the new You fall into the plaza. Find out how.
Get out of our way!
How you hit me? Gotta have godly aim. God, there's so many people. Alright, cool, is that it? Oof.
They were talking about new form
shipments. Oh my gosh, out of focus.
Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Yeah, see? There's a reflection right there. I'm not sure you guys can see it. But yeah, see? So you couldn't have it before with the previous gen's consoles.
Rocks on security.
Oh man.
They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
Alright, cool. So did two missions. I guess the next one
Christmas dinner sounded pretty good.
Christmas
right
dinner.
Now.
Yeah, dang, I know it's Christmas.
That group. And the new form shipments tomorrow.
Alright guys, it's been PoorManGames. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.